Well, of course, the most suggested SB19 video to react to was Mana and Bazinga. I hope I read it properly. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my world. It's Classy's world. Another day, another music discovery. Yeah, since I discovered SB19, it's been crazy. P-pop is in my playlist right now. I've been suggested to react to some other P-pop songs. And to be totally honest, I enjoy it a lot. Today I'm going to react to SB19, Mana and Bazinga featuring AC Bonifacio, whatever that means. Hey, before we check this one out, you already know what you gotta do. Grab some water, drink with me. And stay hydrated, because water is the key to a better life, my friends. Let's get it. Nice. That's a live performance, as I know. And many of y'all said SB19 is way better live than they are in the studio performance in music videos. So, hey, I'm excited for this one. SB19. Take us away. Let's get it. Okay. Damn. That's like a high budget performance. I see that's like some type of billboard or Grammy or something like that. YTFF Philippines.
Okay. Mana.
Okay. I like the costumes though. I like the, honestly, I dress today like that with a t-shirt on and stuff, a t-shirt and a short, only because I knew I'm gonna react to SB19 and I wanted to look as cool as they. But yo, I can never match their style. You know what I'm saying? I can never do that. Okay. Say what? Let's go. Bro, nice moves. Hey. You know what I see right now? Like, I had such a quick, I don't know what to call that, quick vision in my head. That's what I gotta call it. Bro, after this performance, many kids who dance listening to their music on this music, they would do the same moves they do. You know what I'm saying? They would do the same moves, and that's so fucking dope. I like that. I like the moves. They look cool. Hey. Come on, yo, that's the spirit.
Mana,
Bro, if they are not becoming legends, bro, I'm not classy. You know what I'm saying? This performance, at least for me, this performance is so freaking cool. And what I like about it is that I could actually hear that they are performing live. Not like some other boy bands, groups, or some other artists that claim to perform live, but you could actually hear the playback. You know what I'm saying? Let's go, bro. This is dope. Let's go! That was good! Hey! Hey! I love this move right here! I gotta try it! Nice! Let's go! Why nobody claps their hands? Come on, man! This one's nice. Wow. I'm going wow. I cry alone, don't you worry, so not be gone. Bazinga, hey, yo, gasolina, yeah. Hey. I'm Faalinga, yeah. Hey. You two turn up the heat. Okay, okay. As you dropped some knowledge on me, you told me that in Philippines you are using some words from Spanish, and because, well, Spain came and Philippines was a colony of Spain back in the days, and yeah, that's history. I'm not going to talk about history, but I can hear some Spanish words, and I like that. I like that. Come on, yo. And I'll burn your gelatina, Bruce. Be proud and watch our moves. Hey. They sag your hot time, but killer, I'm killing your bus to get the hell out. Now, I just turned the world upside down. No, y'all say can't what? Quit thinking cause you won't know how. I did it, bounce and kick it, brown house. Don't you see? This let's go. Legacy. Now, how you gonna get to me? Get to me. When I get the almighty, we've made the baby day, baby day. Every day, I think the Lord gets heavy. Throw it away. Let's go. Bazinga, hey, you got so linga, yeah. Say what? I linga, yeah. You two turn up the heat and I'll burn your silly tire. Bruce, be proud. Okay, that's probably AC Bonifacio Bobo. I'm so sorry. I'm so freaking bad with names. It could be an English name. I would still mess it up. She cool though. Bro, this is so cool. I gotta check the original songs and music videos if there are music videos. Hey. Let's go.
Look at you. Look at you, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo-boo. I'ma beat you even if I didn't learn kung fu. One, two, one.
Let's go,
you
left girl.
Because I didn't have to say that too.
Not a mom, just to say
If this one doesn't make you wanna dance, I don't know what does. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, if I were there in the first row of chairs, I'd be like dancing, like, hey guys, look at me, I'm dancing with y'all. Come on, this is so positive. I'd look stupid.
Look at you, look at you.
Look at you, look at you. Hey, Pikachu.
Look at you, look at you. Look at you, look at you.
Pikachu, look at you. So I'm not the only one that when someone pronounces look at you fast, first that comes into my mind is Pikachu. Look at you, Pikachu. Bro, when I listen to something like that and I watch a performance like that, I lose all my cool. I can be all cool and smooth and sometimes sexy and all of that. I can be like, hey, what's up, girl? You know, I could be cool. I could really be cool. Like, really cool. But when I watch something like that, I lose all my cool. I look stupid as fuck. I'm so happy, like a little child. Like, yo, bro, I don't care if you see me or not. I enjoy this. And I don't care if you can see my stupid face. You know what I'm saying? Like, I really enjoy that a lot. And guess what? This performance was legend. Wait for it. I hope you're not lactose intolerated, because the next word is dairy. This was legendary. Bro, so cool. Hey, enjoy it. It makes me want to watch the original songs. You know what I'm saying? Not the live performance, the studio versions of this one. Whew. Hope you guys like my reaction. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, leave some comments below, subscribe to my channel. If you're not subscribed yet, follow me on every social media, somewhere right here. I hope to see you guys next time. Y'all stay blessed. One world, one love. Love yours. Peace out.